Within 100 days of assumption of this government, it has commissioned 550 Wi-Fi facilities in as many railway stations. It has eliminated unmanned level crossings and aims to achieve electrification of 27,000 kilometers of tracks. This will call, obviously, for optimization of costs. To build a seamless national coal supply chain for perishables, inclusive of milk, meat, and fish, the Indian Railways will set up a Kisan Rail through PPP arrangements. There shall be a refrigerated coaches in express and freight trains as well, so that perishable goods can be quickly, easily within the country transported, and the benefit will accrue to the farmers. Setting up a large solar power capacity alongside the rail tracks on the land owned by railways, a proposal is under consideration. Four station redevelopment projects and operation of 150 passenger trains would be done through PPP mode. The process of inviting private participation is underway. More Tejas type trains will connect iconic tourist destinations. High-speed train between Mumbai and Ahmedabad would be actively pursued. The 148-kilometre Bengaluru Suburban Transport Project at a cost of 18,600 crore would have fares on metro model. Central government would provide 20% of the equity, and it will also facilitate external assistance up to 60% of the project cost.